हेलो टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आज हम रोमन डोम्स और इसके आर्किटेक्चरल डिटेल के बारे में हम स्टडी करेंगे। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज डोम? अ डोम इज एन एलिमेंट ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर दैट रिसेम्बल्स द हॉलो अपर हाफ ऑफ स्पेयर्स। डोम स्ट्रक्चर्स मेड ऑफ वेरियस मटेरियल्स हैव अ लॉन्ग आर्किटेक्चरल लाइनेज एक्सटेंडिंग इनटू द हिस्ट्री। जैसा कि बेसिकली ये जो इमेज है इसमें आप लोगों को दिख रहा है, इस लाइन को हम जब हम देखेंगे यहाँ से यहाँ तक को, तो ये हमें एक सेमी सर्कुलर आर्च की तरह दिखाई देता है। और इसी को हम जब हम 360 डिग्री में इस तरीके से रोटेट कर देंगे तो ये हमें एक कंप्लीट डोम दिखाई देगा इस तरीके से। क्लियर है ना? सेमी सर्कुलर आर्च रोटेटेड 360 डिग्री अबाउट द एक्सिस ऑफ इट्स सेंटर लाइन क्रिएट द शेप ऑफ ए डोम। So, ये जो इमेज में हम देख रहे हैं, ये रोमन डोम्स का जो इंटीरियर पार्ट होता था, इस तरीके से उन लोग उसमें पेंटिंग बनाते थे, तो इसी का ही ये एक इमेज है। सो अ डोम इन आर्किटेक्चर इज हेमी स्फेरिकल स्ट्रक्चर विच इवॉल्व फ्रॉम एन आर्च डिस्पाइट द स्लेंडरनेस। डोम आर सम ऑफ the strongest and solid structure in existence. A dome generally form a ceiling or roof of structures or building. Domeware also give the name the king of all roofs. They cover some of the most important building in modern and historical times. Domes are curved structures which have no angles, no corner, and enclose a massive amount of space. This made a dome attractive to ancient Roman because they could be built without the help of single column. Domes allowed the ancient Roman to build remarkable building, some of which are still remain today. So the ancient Roman is characterized by their own world's famous dome that allowed them to build walls, ceilings and rooms, which provided larger space for ancient Roman buildings throughout the empire. Ancient Roman domes were generally seen at their temples, bathhouses, basilicas and churches. Ancient Roman monumental domes started to appear around 1st century BC. These techniques of building started replicating the traditional post and lintel constructions method. The traditional post and lintel constructions method basically consisted of column and an architrave that was used by the ancient Greeks. Since domes are not typical in construction as compared to traditional buildings of that era, domes were built by the concrete, also known as cementitious buildings. This material is called concrete, would start an architectural revolutions that would change the civil engineering as we know it. The creation of dome started in the ancient Roman architectural revolutions, also known as the concrete revolutions, and it is seen in many of their extravagant buildings. The ancient Roman architectural revolutions allowed the ancient Roman to build buildings that changed the traditional norms of that period. This burst of the architectural superiority allowed the ancient Roman to build elaborate structures such as an amphitheater, aqueducts, bathhouses, bridges, circus, dams, tombs, and many places of worship. So the Roman dome development as one of the most advanced ancient civilizations, the engineering accomplishment of the ancient Romans are typically recognized as extremely practical and purposeful based. The engineers were always searching for structural solutions that would provide more open and usable spaces or more successful means of accomplishing their visions for a design. The concrete dome in particular is one of the most important structures that of the Roman perfected through logical engineering and advancement, and has had a profound impact on many large scales Western civilization structures since historical era or traditional style. So these are the some of the paintings on domes by Roman. तो जैसा कि आप सब जब सभी जानते हैं कि डोम एक सर अभी हम पढ़े कि डोम एक सर्कुलर फॉर्म सर्कुलर आर्चेस से इवॉल्व हुआ है, सर्कुलर फॉर्म है बेसिकली, है ना, जिसमें लोड जो जो ट्रांसफर होता है वो सभी दिशा में होता है, कोई एक फिक्स पॉइंट में नहीं होता. दैट्स वाई रोमन यूज डोम टू लार्ज स्पांस एंड टू कवर वेरी लार्ज ओपन स्पेसेस. दे यूज इट मैनी, ये जो रोमन लोग हैं ये बहुत सारे बिल्डिंग्स में यूज किए हैं, जैसे कि बेसिलिका, बाथ हाउस, पार्थिनन एंड चर्चेस में डोम यूज किए हैं, जिससे रोमन लोग बहुत ही सारे रिमार्केबल बिल्डिंग भी बनाए हैं. जैसे कि आप रोमन वर्शिप्स एग्जाम्पल है, वर्शिप्स प्लेसेस है पार्थिनन, द रोमन the temple to be Roman god built, it was built in 126 AD. This building is called Parthenon. जैसा कि यहाँ आपको लोगों को यहाँ पास एक डोम दिखाई दे रहा है. Okay, तो this is all about the Roman domes and why and today we study about how did Roman built dome. Why are domes used in Roman architectures and what was the dome in ancient Rome? Have a happy learnings. Thank you.